Spain's former industry minister has withdrawn his application for a job at the World Bank. José Manuel Soria resigned after coming under scrutiny over his links to a company that appeared in the Panama Papers. The news comes at a sensitive time for Spanish politics, where bickering between parties is edging the country towards its third election in a year.